Hi everyone. Now first, we would like to present book review. I am Pattayu Lekalapan. I am DJ Ong. And our book review is Harry Potter. Let's hear about this book. Harry Potter is a series of seven fantastic novels written by British author J.K. Rowling. The book chronicles the adventures of the adolescent wizard Harry Potter, together with Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger, his friends from the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. The central story are conquered Harry's struggle against the evil wizard Lord Voldemort, who killed Harry's parents in his quest to conquer the wizarding world and subjugate non-magical people to his rule. Survival, successful, the witty films, video games, and other themes, merchandise have been based upon the series. Since the 1997 release of the first novel, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, which was retitled Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone in the United States, the book has gained immense popularity, critical acclaim, and commercial success worldwide. So this is only a few of the Harry Potter books, because J.K. Rowling has written about seven books of Harry Potter and the last book about Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. I think Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone is the best of all because it's really fantastic. Thanks for listening.